Yo, YouTube, what's going on? Kyle here checking in with another video. Hey, today we got Birmingham diss tracks and response tracks. It's gonna get into it.
In today's video,
so I'm taking this as Birmingham, Alabama, I believe.
Yo, we will be discussing the diss tracks and response tracks of Birmingham.
I don't even know no artist from Alabama. Oh, nah, don't I? Do I? Who from Alabama? I don't know.
To the end for a surprise. And make sure to smash that like button, subscribe and share, and then comment done when you did all three for a chance to win my $1,500 and 3 PS5 giveaway. For a bonus chance to win, screenshot and tag at Birminghamology on Instagram for an extra 30% chance of winning. Now let's get to the video.
I say, man, this shit crazy. All my ops I down here grew up with. Can't say fuck that gang, cause my cousin used to claim that shit. Ain't no need for that belt, cause I'ma spank him with this switch. I say, nah, he don't work for me, but I'll make a shooter rich. You just gotta pop a bitch, shoot it like Stojakovic. Know we send shit up to God, we really known for dropping. And he gon' run it like a Zeke, he done took plenty of hits. Put that Glock all in his face like he was getting that bitch a kiss. Okay, little rapper dude, call me Randy Moss, cause I can't wait till we catch up.
Oh, let me go back. I'm over here in my phone. Let me see.
I say, man, this shit crazy. All my ops I down here grew with. Can't say fuck that gang, cause my cousin used to claim that shit. Ain't no need for that belt, cause I'ma spank him with this switch. I say, nah, he don't work for me, but I'll make a shooter rich. You just gotta pop.
But like, he really doing shows and shit.
Shoot it like Stojakovic. Know we send shit up to God. We really known for dropping. And he gon' run it like a Zeke. He done took plenty of hits. Put that Glock all in his face like he was getting that bitch a kiss. Okay, little rapper dude, call me Randy Moss, cause I can't wait till we catch up to you.
Man, I said this in the bro. Y'all gotta start getting more creative with y'all fucking names, bro. Like, y'all names is so fucking childish, bro. Like, y'all put y'all whatever y'all claim in front of y'all, then whatever. Come on, fool. Like, what the fuck, bro?
The disc, but that shit weak, it ain't even get across the street. Won't send that hit, I do that shit myself, difference by you and me. You still a bitch, ain't nothing changed. Fuck them followers on IG. We get active on the daily, bitch, you get active on beats. Hard to work, bitch, hard to find, no time to be playing high and seek. Niggas been rapping 3+ years and still ain't got no more than me. And when it's
every rapper, look, it's every fucking rapper we just seen, just got whatever they gang they in, and then they name baby CEO. Come on, fool. Like,
back this time, gonna make it big. They must think we quit like we ain't not supposed to with that. Yeah. Won't never run, I'm never scared. Don't take a shit before I pay. He taking perks for his leg. Shit, I just wish we hit it head. No backing down, no running out. You would not last on your ass.
Stupid.
It just me and Spaz. That's a stick and switch, we'll do you bad. Let it be known that you won't smoke, cause them little folks don't make me mad. See, I be sticky, had you walking out that alley looking sad. Tell him free, Mike, tell him free.
Yeah. I'm the type nigga pop out on the street. Reversing the glass when I hit it again. Caught a op in the store, ain't hitting, he flinch. Ain't walking shit down, we ain't leaving no weed. Drinking the part, ain't tripping about the street. Got a job on your hot, get the pop out on bleed.
nigga named Lil Heat. The other nigga name was Lil Hot. The first nigga name was Lil Hot. Come on, fool. What the hell is going on with this shit, bro? Oh, okay. So, bruh, we just reacted to him. He going back and forth with Big Yavon.
Every day I serve a J, but I'm a king, I'm not a prince. Yeah, forever live trigger like graffiti, he was spraying niggas. Yeah, my nigga died, but he took over 20 men with him. I shouldn't be saying this, but fuck Mac, I'm going bad, nigga. When Trigger died, he probably had your dead partner dreads with him. You can have a whole stick, I'ma hop out with these switch. I'ma give your ass 30 shots before you let out six. Thought he was my partner, but he hated me out by the bitch. I know Trigger died, but 23 got hit with 26.
That's the video I'm talking about. Yeah, that's the video I'm talking about. See y'all in the next video, though.